Come on. Yeah. What have I got? Oh, I can't open it. Hang on. Look what I got. Were you here first and I didn't give you yours first? Come on. You're a hungry boy. You're hungry. You've been very hungry lately. Have you been giving everything? Where are you? Come on. Come on over here. Come on. Come on. Mum for you. You coming down? Come on. Well, hang on. Do you want this one? Oops, that's better, isn't it? I'm eating a minty because I thought I'd have longer to wait. Hey. You taking it? I have more, look. No, you don't have to take it. What, you thought that was for you, did you? Where are you going with that one? You coming for this one? You want that one. You eat it, that's right. Oi, 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 oi. I got more, look. Ah, oh, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. Come on. There, come and get it. Well, do you want me to throw it? If I throw it, it's just never gonna make it to you. You ready? Oh, shit. Yeah. Come here. How are you gonna get it? Sorry, camera work sucks because, oh, you just covered me in goo. Thanks, mate. Now I have flies on me. Do you want this? Who's that? I can hear them. Who's that? Want this one? Here, what if I throw you this one? Will you catch it? Bye! Ooh. You want this one? That's pretty good for me, actually. And where's Gumbo? Is Gumbo here? Or is he at the nest? Do you not want any more? You're just here for the crack. What you doing? So how's today been? Busy? Whoop, we're another one down. Yeah, sorry about the camera work, just it's the least of my kind of priorities when I'm here, because I don't get along with them sometimes. Oh, I've got my stress voice on. Well, I'm eating a minty, sorry. You off too? They've all gone up into the pine. With food. No sight of Gumbo. I'll call him. Gumbo! Gumbo! Hello. Hello, my boy. Hey. You want something? Come on. Oh, hang on.
Food is up there.
Gumbum, where did you go? Gumbo! Now I've lost him. Oh, there. Can you stop ninja burrowing at me? They're flying from one pine to another. Can't even find where he is. That's Wanny. Wanny! Come on! She might be at the nest. One of the others has just gone back. Do you want this one? You joining them or are you staying here? They're all up in, well, Wanny's at the nest, they're at the lookout tree. Hello, my gumbo. Oh, that's the one I threw over before and this. Yeah, you want this one? Yeah, you want this one? It's my boy. The camera makes it look like he's far away, but he's just there. And he's had enough. Well, it's been nice. I've seen everyone but Wanny. It seems to be a quick visit today. No one hanging around. Hey, my boy. Hey, my Gumby.
The flies just love the blood.
Hey, boy. It's funny, if I throw another, he won't eat it. He's going, yep, had a couple, it's all I want. Well, that was a quick visit. Was that a quick one today? Are you staying? You do want another? No, you've cleaned your beak. You don't want another. It's pretty rare after a beak clean that they'll have another one. Unless they're going to take it to the nest. Ah, well. That was a fleeting visit today. Not like yesterday. I love it when he does that little, well, they all do it. They do that little thing where they sort of reset their head. He will stay there doing that. Unless they call him to the nest, he'll stay and do that. And just like practice spotting prey. Very occasionally he might catch something, but he doesn't really bother. He'll stay until I go or until he feels like it's been long enough or the nest calls. But it can stay for quite a long time if I just wait. If I start doing anything suspicious, he'll fly up into a higher tree.